We have built the first home appliance that cooks healthy pet food for dogs and cats automatically.
Okay.
We call it the Nespresso of pet food.
The Nespresso, okay, or like the Keurig of a pet
Keurig,
food.
Keurig, yeah.
Okay, so why? Why is this better than like a can of dog food?
Or? So the traditional solutions like extruded or canned pet food are highly processed.
Okay.
So it's an industrial process to make them, and if you put the ingredients under high temperatures of up to 200 degrees, killing most of its nutrients. And that's why a lot of pet parents are moving to alternative solutions, which are healthier, natural, but these are very inconvenient, like cooking at home. And that's why we created Kibus to solve this problem by allowing pet parents to feed their pets on a healthy and natural diet in a convenient way.
Okay. So if Keurig or Nespresso have their pods, what's the alternative? What is that here? What are you putting into the machine?
So we provide also the pods,
okay,
which are multi-dose. It's 1.5 kilos. And as a consumer, the first day, you only need to program the grams per day your pet needs and the number of meals per day you want to serve. And then once a week for an average dog, you fill the water tank and you introduce the pot, which is 1.5 kilos. And then the device makes the rest. It makes the whole cooking process automatically and you don't even need to be at home.
Okay. Is there any maintenance involved? Do I have to keep it clean or how does that work?
Yes, so we have an app to do everything, and for the cleaning, you can take easily the food bowl, which is the part that is in contact with the food element, and clean it in the dishwasher or manually.
Okay.
So it's very easy to clean.
What's been the most challenging thing about building this?
So I come from a business background, so the technical part has been quite a challenge for me personally and for the team.
Okay.
And we have been developing a new thing, so from the concept to building the prototype, it has had a lot of challenges and a lot of R&D, which has been quite interesting.
Okay, so what stage are you at right now? Is it a prototype? Is it available? Where are you at?
We are at prototype stage. We are in a program with Nestle Purina, which is the largest pet food producer in the world, and we are doing the user experience validation with them at the moment, and then we plan to go for DFM and industrialization beginning next year,
okay,
and launch through a Kickstarter campaign.
Through Kickstarter campaign? Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea how much it'll cost?
The device, it will cost about 200 euros, which 200? Is similar to other home appliances, and for the food, it will compare to the premium pet foods in the market nowadays.
Okay. I don't know what the premium pet food would cost.
It depends on the size of your pet, but okay, for a mini dog or a cat, it's less than 1 euro a day, so a little more than $1 a day.
Okay. All right. Well, good luck, and thank you so much.
Thank you very much.